Now, this space is homogeneous, so the traditional way, I'm sure, edgewise, we are all around that I could be the teacher and would be lecturing my students. This is not the way to go. So you want to be able to separate them in teams, have them do separate experiments. If need be, unify the classroom for a larger audience. This area is not going to be used for my students.
So these will be what I would think of as chemistry workstations?
Correct. Or this. And this will be physics. Okay. And you can combine both spaces. We have STEM weekend programs open to the community. We have CTY, we hope is going to use it for students all around the country next year.
Weekends in summer.
Yeah, and we have a continuous monthly program where we bring public schools in. If you have the opportunity, you know it, our Innovation Island, which was again funded by ASA 4 years ago, has been visited frequently. Has been visited frequently by public schools. Just to get it, we have a green chemistry lab there. It's something new. You've seen
it 3 or 4 years ago.
You've seen
it. And what's really interesting.